So wait, I can't remap A to jump. You can remap. Is this teleport? Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to get used to it. Why would I fly? I can't A jump. I thought that was the power to fly. I'm pushing A to jump literally every time. Jump. George. It's empty. Cool. Chest ever, huh? Stop failing! Not friendly! Doing it, you kill all the enemies. You walk and pick up a pistol and it murders you. Enhance. Stick with normal. More health, no grenade. Give no health. Yeah. It will be Anna. And I picked Anna, who has no grenade. Health. Give me back your grenade, please. Not even for that. Come on. Increase your weapon damage and add a. I like space soda. over there. Are you never gonna get a grenade this floor? Granadas. I'm getting a grenade, or I can't go to the shop, but I dig at night. Pong. Bouncy bullet. Well, you know, we never got a grenade. Well, we have a chance still at the bottom right. We got a bunch of ants. Random. The worst floor for grenades. It's like 10 things to blow up. There's a secret room right here, I'm pretty sure. We're not allowed in. Kick. We're just going. Bye, secret floor. Broke. Thank you. Kubrick. I never get chest because I never have this. Don't push A to jump. That's my only complaint right now. It's empty. A grenade. Yay. There's a secret room on every floor, so. Is this dead? Not going through that. Did get an egg. Back to any views. Where is that again? Oh my god, he didn't land on that. Well, whatever, let's just go die. Wasted my grenades. Not die, that's a good idea. Open that door. Figure it was an either or thing. I have no idea what either of them did.
The tracking is good.
Hey. We like you that room. Open! Are you kidding me? I shot. I think you should. That's just weird. You shoot things and they turn evil. You can't just shoot like crazy. And I love shooting like crazy in games like this. And jumping with the ace. I wasted my key.
Okay. Oh, that block.
Just get rid of the other mask. Take it, Akita Door. Or a bomb. Like that. Wait, there was a secret to the right. Take that. Eggs, friend. Johnny God of Idols. We'll take that. And a shield. Yet. Hey, El Hukma, how you doing? Okay, I'm a little sickish, so I probably won't stream very long today. But I wanted to sneak a little stream in still. It's good you're doing good. It's empty. Here first. Wild monkey. So many pets. Can't go in here because I don't have a key, unfortunately. I do have two grenades, so I'm gonna do this. There's a chance I can get it. Another egg. A key! Woohoo! Cherries! Jeez, my guns are amazing now. Good run for my like first real full run. Crazy. All right, let's see how the boss goes. Like I said, and I played badly. I played that so poorly. Had so many good weapons and jumps. I regret everything. Enough enemy. Extra. Okay. Oh, we got an upgrade. Yeah, that's what these games are about. It's all good. I'm still going with it. We had fun, though. It's a fun game. Dang it. Now he's a little crappy. need one more crystal. Give me a crystal. Do it, you won't. An egg, always an egg. Did anything go off? Is it a pow? Need a drink. I'm doing a free Jeff to make sure it's all working because I don't know. If...
My name is Jeff.
All right, we good. Free Jeff. Money. Give me money. It's nothing. Okay, so I need money and I need one gem. Grenade would probably lead to that. There's a key. Alright, free key. Eggs. Alright. The key is good right now. Key paid off. That wasn't even a key one. What is this little thing? Okay. I'll take it. I shoot faster when I hit for that room. Don't have a grenade! I have like very little rooms left to find a money or a crystal, dude. Are you serious? There's no crystal, there's no money. I guess I gotta fight the boss. He'll drop something. McTucky. Not as bad. Scared. I got money! And a grenade! I hit myself. Okay. A gem! Everything's going our way! I literally don't remember. We'll take that. great.
Use this.
Hey! We win, it opens! A grenade! Everything's going full circle. Now I can play the game in this room. Combat move! I got hit, now I shoot fast! Whoa, he jumped right in front of me. You like that one. I like that one too. I like that one. But I know you like to pick that one. Good one. The best. Y'all have a favorite. I'm not complaining. That is a really good one. Hilarious, and it works in a lot of funny situations. It leads to some good stuff. Wait, I thought I opened this. Grenade! We're just gonna go around, dude. We have all this stuff to play with. Rich, too. 49 money. Hurt in a room, I shoot faster. Every time I kill someone in a room, I hurt more. Interesting build, interesting build. Also, I started recording. Give me a second. That's a shame. But I can do this for free! Infinite key! Free! Plan B, keys are not the only answer. Unlock stuff with explosions. Great. I guess that's helpful. Free keys! I have all this key stuff. Killed someone. upgrade your weapon and move. Oh my god. And I move faster.
This is a good run too.
This is a good game, dude. This is sick.
If I don't like it, I can come back and grab that gun.
Really not a big deal. Okay, good.
Hey! That means I'm stronger.
Alien baby.
Free.
Egg and shield. I have a lot of money, so we'll be made.
Into the shop.
What's that fan is expensive. I don't have them. Take my shields.
Take some extra hits. More damage. Not a bad play so far.
Boss time.
When you use a shield, I have a shield. I have a lot of shields, so that's actually really good. That's interesting. Now we know what it says. This thing, you hear something from afar, it means there's a secret room. We learning. Fighting. Kimmy now. Faster! Okay, this is a super good build.
Extra bullets too. Oh my god.
Okay, this build might even be better than the last build, but don't tell the last build that because it'll get jealous. No.
I don't want to use shield or keys because every time I use shield, I get a key, I do more damage.
Damage.
getting hit is actually almost a good thing. I'm okay if I get hit once a room. If I get hit twice a room, I cry. Play risky. Good build. Lost time. Charlie, the god of kills. Actually, don't do it. He did do it at the end. Oh my god! And I move faster! This is crazy. I'm gonna go shopping, I don't know what to do. My goodness. Damages. guys in that room? No. Another key! Upgrade your weapon and it shoots faster. Oh my god. And a key! What is going on? Oh, there's health if I ever need it, which I don't think I will. We are poor, but that's okay. And just two extra eggs for extra measure. And boss time! Lock. Well, he died. Add an extra heart. Look at that! Go ahead and grab that heart. Oh well. Alright, level 5 again. This is the run, right? Boy.
my dumb stuff. We're going to grab this because I have three keys. Trade one heart, but now I can fly. I think that's good. Yeah, I can fly now. Cactus leveled up and we got this. Upgrade your weapon, increase your jump height. Well, it doesn't help when I can fly, and move faster. Well, I hurt more, so my weapon got stronger again. Money. That's more damage. Cut me up. Look at all those little babies following. The only thing I'm worried about is my health. There's a key. That's damage. Gold, that's money. That's damage. Oh, everything's damaged right now. Bunch of grenades. Damage. I'm not even going to the shop. There's no reason. Health! Prep full health, at least. Boss time again, we'll see how this goes. I don't have... Oh wait, we can go here. Sacrifice. Such a good run, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Too good of a run. I'm not risking whatever that does. We need to fight this guy again and beat him. Upgrade your weapon. Oh my god. I didn't want to sacrifice because I don't know if it would take, like, just my health or if it would have taken, like, my abilities, you know? I didn't want to risk it the first time. Great, you have defeated the first manager, unlocking new levels, but there are more challenges. god of humans created machine. Begin to replace. Bolts explode. Wait, I just lost all my stuff because I won, though. That part sucks. Just after a run like that, you just lose your stuff. It's 5 floors. Item. Gun or the Pegasus? Pegasus. I can fly. That's exactly what I. Yes, already flying. double. Ah, nice. I wasted it. Fighting.
Kentucky. Container and weapon damage. Now we go grab all those hearts. Copy the grenade. I'm wasted. It's not just five anymore. That makes the runs longer. Okay, I like that. Doubles are a thing.
just noticed we don't have any pets. Ha! I don't have to waste a bomb. Increase your weapon damage greatly. Ooh. Flying duo. Ow. Where is this? Okay. I spent that key to get. Sorry, bud. Damage, oh my gosh, we're getting our damage. I'm gonna grab that heart. Shot those. There's anything in them, but. After this run, win or lose, we are done, just so you know.
I have the crystal.
lion head. More pets, you great. Well, hopefully these eggs hatch soon. I could have done this and got a free key, but I'm an idiot sometimes. you realize after you're like, Johnny's back. Sacrifice what it did last time, so it wouldn't have made us win or lose, because we had more than a heart. We didn't end up with less than a, we didn't, so it wouldn't have mattered. Now we know. Give up a heart, get an item. Now my item was doing more damage. Thank you. had this color. So... jump. Thanks. Useless. That wipe out my ability to fly. No. For that room. Song. My heart back. Wait, I saw a shield. Son of a beep. Hey, it's Adam. But, he's giving me damage. Oh, well. Not switching guns. That was a whole new gun. Damage. Good. Reduce damage to increase damage.
boss, what's next? Give all my crystals do more damage. It's the... Got a grenade and a dollar. Money. Other. Okay.
landed on me like a bug, and I just freaked out. And then Super went. That's a hard angle. They just flown behind it again. Nice, we need that. Okay. Good to know, because we do want to use crystals. Double or one, I do both. Never. Kinda cute.
which means more damage. But I don't have a grenade for that now, which I would have. That's weird. That was good, but this thing. Resort thing. Place a key and a grenade on that. Zeus. We are done for the night, like I said, but that was fun. This is a good game. This is a really good game. I'm tired. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks for chatting. Appreciate it as always. I highly recommend this game if you like roguelike stuff. It's kind of like a blend of like Isaac and Rogue Legacy. I really like it. It's great. I'm definitely going to play it again. Tomorrow, I'm not fully sure when or what I'll be streaming yet, but I will see you guys then, and hope you guys have a good one. See you around.